Her statement is contrary to the facts. Her statement about particularly about Madurai AIIMS is devoid from the reality. There is no work being carried out in Madurai AIIMS, and that it is very unlikely that project is going to be finished in real time in the near future.